I decided to become a child psychiatrist when I worked for the federal government in the Federal Bureau of Prisons. I treated many, many inmates in the course of the day and thought that right at the doorstep was psychiatry, but if we could intervene at a younger age, surely we would be able to affect people's lives a lot sooner and probably divert them from what I was seeing every day. The most gratifying time that I have is when I get recognized by my patients and just given hugs and they call my name without me going to them first is very satisfying. I deal with parents by recognizing first and foremost that they are my partners, that I am there only to assist them, that their success is when they see that what I recommend makes a difference in their lives. I value parents' opinions, and I also look forward to supporting them as they deal with each and every aspect of their life, in school, at home, in the community, and I feel that parents' successes reflect their children's successes.